As also noted, Robert C. Byrd was a parliamentary librarian, a keeper of the institution of the Senate, and he was the institution itself. But to me, and many people here today, like guys I see, Bill Bradley and Jim Sasser, who long left the Senate for greener pastures, and I hope better remuneration. We used to kid about that too, but for a lot of us, he was a friend, and he was a mentor, and he was a guide.